In this video, we are going to talk about one of the best communities in the Temecula Murrieta Valley. Stay tuned. My name is James Shelby. I am the owner of the Shelby Sold Real Estate Team. And if you're looking to move into the Temecula Murrieta, Menifee area, anywhere in Southern California, really within the next 30, 60, 90 days, even a year from now, be sure to contact me and I will help you every step of the way. So I am at one of my favorite communities in the Temecula Murrieta area. We are at the Somers Bend community. And here's a couple things that I really love about this community, just right off the bat. As you can see, behind me, you've got this huge sports park where you've got a dog park built in, you've got a playground built in, and then of course you've got soccer fields, basketball courts, everything you could need when it comes to sports and getting outside and exercising. You have it right here within the community. So that's just the starters. That's one of my favorite things about this community. Second thing I love about this community is the location. We are about 15 minutes from the 15 freeway. So if you do have to commute to San Diego, if you do have to commute up north, maybe to Corona, we're only about 15 minutes off of the freeway. And even better than that, from this community to world famous Temecula Wine Country, you are about a 5-minute drive to award-winning wineries. There's about 50 wineries in Temecula now, and they're all just about a 5, 10, maybe 15 minutes, depending on which winery you're going to go to and enjoy. They're all relatively close to this community. So not only are you close to the freeway, you're relatively close to all the wineries. The other thing that I absolutely love about this community is you're really only about an 8-minute drive from the town center of Temecula, where all the action is. You've got the mall, tons of restaurants. You're close to the wineries, close to the freeway, close to the mall. You're also about a 15-minute drive from one of my favorite areas, Old Town Temecula, which has a bunch of restaurants. It's got some nightlife, kind of a mix of things to do there for both families and couples and adults and kids. Everything you could want is within about 15 to 20 minutes from Somers Bend, right here in the heart of Temecula, California. Remember, if you are thinking about moving to the Temecula Murrieta Valley or anywhere in Southern California, be sure to reach out to me so I can help walk you through each step and answer all of your questions. We're gonna dive into the rest of the kind of subsections of Somers Bend and show you the individual communities, because this community has everything from affordable townhomes all the way up to the crown jewel of this community, where you've got your $1.5 to $3 million homes and everything in between. Let's go take a look. All right, so the first portion of the Somers Bend community that we're going to check out is three-tiered, really. There is three different condo communities within Somers Bend. You've got the Discovery, Blossom, and Revel models, or communities rather, right here within Somers Bend. And this is where you're gonna start at the lowest price point. Some of these attached condos are gonna start in the upper $400,000 range. And then you've got some of the detached condos, and then some of the condos that maybe only share one wall that are gonna run somewhere between the mid $500,000 range on up to $600,000, depending on the model and the upgrades, the location. But the nice thing about having these within the Somers Bend community is it's an affordable starting price. If you can't quite afford a $700,000 or $800,000 property, but you still wanna live within the Somers Bend community, these are gonna be a perfect choice for you. All right, so we are now in front of the Upton section of Somers Bend, and these homes in the Upton section are going to be a little bit bigger, starting in the mid 2000 square foot range, going up to almost 4,000 square feet. And these actually, as far as new construction, are completely sold out. They are not building anymore. Everything that is being built from this point on is completely spoken for. But the good news is, some of these that have already been around for a few years are popping up as resale homes. So you're gonna find the resale homes in this community anywhere from the mid 700, high $700,000 range on up to about $900,000. So this is a little bit of a higher price point, but you get a much bigger single family home right here in the Somers Bend community. All right, so we are at a portion of Somers Bend that's kind of in the middle of Somers Bend. If you're looking at a map, these particular homes are called the Medley portion of the community. They are around 1,800 square feet on up to about 2,500 square feet. Single family residences, but they are kind of close together, not quite a detached townhome. These are gonna be in the $700,000 range. All the new builds of this community have sold out, but we are slowly starting to see some of them pop up on the secondary market. Maybe someone that bought one of these two or three years ago has to make a move, and you're gonna see them somewhere in that low to mid $700,000 range. All right, so this portion of the Somers Bend community is actually a gated portion of the community. This is the Esplanade section of Somers Bend, and it is a 55 plus community. So like I mentioned, it's gated. Most of the homes you're gonna find within here are gonna be single story. And these, again, as far as new builds, are sold out completely, but I have seen quite a few of these pop up on the secondary market, and they're starting somewhere in that low $800,000 range will get you into this gated community. It does have a little bit of a high HOA, $350 a month, but if you're looking to retire, live in a nice luxury 55 plus community that is also gated, just 5 minutes from wine country, you cannot go wrong with the Esplanade community. If you're looking for something like this within this community, because these do sell relatively quickly. All right, so next we have the Acacia portion of the Somers Bend community. These are bigger homes on bigger lots, usually around 10,000 square foot lot or bigger. And these homes are starting around 3,200 square feet and go all the way up to just over 4,800 square feet. So bigger homes on bigger lots. And these are gonna run somewhere between $900,000 on up to $1 million, depending on upgrades and things like that. But again, these are all sold out as far as brand new builds. Only stuff that we're seeing now is coming onto the secondary market, and they are few and far between. But again, if you need help finding one of these bigger homes in the Acacia area located within Somers Bend, be sure to hit me up and we'll help you every step of the way. All right, so this is what I would call the crowning jewel of the Somers Bend community. This portion of the community is towards the south end of the community, the closest portion of the community to wine country. And these homes right here, calling them a tract home would be a disservice in my opinion. These are semi-custom luxury homes. This is the Shawwood portion of Somers Bend, and these start around $1.5 million and they go up from there. Now, you know, I've had a lot of people that have said, I would never pay $1 million for a tract home in Temecula, blah, blah, blah. When you see these homes, when you see the architecture, when you see the high-end design of these homes, you'll understand that you're not just buying a tract home, you're buying a work of art. These properties, each one of them comes with two different elevations or exteriors that you can choose from. You can see here, you've got one that looks a little bit more like kind of what we would probably call the modern farmhouse look. Some people love that. It's been very popular throughout the last, I'd say, 5 years or so. And then you've got something a little bit more like this, which is a little bit more of like a mid-century modern design, nice clean edges, clean lines, and you're not gonna find anything else like this in Temecula unless you're gonna be building a custom home or a custom home out in wine country or Duluth or La Cresta. You are not gonna find homes like this anywhere else. Again, they do start at $1.5 million. They start at around 3,300 square foot and go up to just under 5,000 square feet. Luxury is what you need, what you want, what you desire. Shawwood is going to fulfill those needs.